Was Kim on that chart? I didn't
Wait,
see her.
On the character? No.
No.
Oh no, poor Kim. That lab coat though. Time to mix bleh. Hey Jay.
Exactly.
Won't pet you. They'll pet me sooner or later. They all do.
Sounds menacing as fuck.
Such ominous. You called? What? Will!
Won't.
Why
will,
is he
Gil.
He said Will, not Gil. Ah. Who the hell is Will? Nobody. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Shut up, both of you!
This is like some Frosty level bullshit.
Seriously. You, go back to whatever you're doing. And you, stand by. Only if you pet me. Go! The fuck just happened?
Oh. Oh god. Oh boy.
Why do you sound so weirded out? You didn't show up with a bombastic soliloquy.
A what?
Well, putting up an act can be tiring, you know? Why is he talking so normally? This is really weird. This is really weird! What the fuck? What the hell? Selin, what the fuck?
I mean, Virgil is a pretentious fuck, but he's also like one of the reasons why I enjoyed his Rian so much. As surprising as it may sound.
Well, I mean, like, you know, I still use Tumblr, even though it's a fucking shithole. So I guess I can relate? Yes, this is just a thing. Raising suspicion? You were more suspicious before. That was your way!
To be fair, playing the fool to get out of do not be suspicious is kind of like thing that goes back to old Greek legends.
I guess, but like... And everyone dismisses the fool as a buffoon and moves on.
Boom!
Eh? I mean, you might be right. There he goes.
He's actually
Thanks.
A smart cookie.
Is he though? He's yet to prove anything. He can prove that he can talk normally. That's about it though. I like spicy stuff. Well, yeah. What? Huh.
Hmm. It depends. Open one up.
I haven't had curry in a long time. I want it. Oh, Jesus, Jill. You were going through some shit, Jill. I would have violently lashed out. It might be, it might not. Fuck you. You're a bartender, Jill. Kinda comes with a job.
Yeah.
How did you find this bar? He was looking to drink with some Valkyries or whatever the fuck. Again. Are you, though, Tumblr? Something bitter.
Here, your life.
Oh, snap. Should we suplex him?
Suplex him for all his bullshittery.
Here. This works. Still scared of her. Yeah, like it'd be easy to find someone else with them drills.
Them up why?
My drills. It's like the bandaged girl last time. What?
Where the fuck are you, Vigilio?
You might be right. Bye, Tumblr. Welcome to Valhalla. Oh, hello. Oh, it's you again. And here we are. He looks like he could use, like, a heavy drink. Strong drink.
Oh, local.
Oh, you got it right. Stop it! Bit of holiday blues. Festivus kind of guy. What? hand, you know, James. If you have something to say, say it. I'll refrain. Turbo mail. Buster Master.
Chris.
Dr. Chris Max. Mega Santa. Tenor.
That's how Mega Christmas was born.
That makes the whole holiday sound like a joke. The holiday is a joke!
It's a joke! Sounds like hipsters. Wait,
this reminds me of like, no, you're not. Like, someone brought up Valentine's Day in Discord the other day, and it's just like they're talking about how the entire internet is gonna be celebrating Valentine's Day. Actually, it's probably only really 60% of the internet, with like part of the remainder being the anti-Valentine's Day and.
No, it's Singles Awareness Day.
Awareness Day, there you go.
I'm just gonna buy some chocolate and enjoy myself. I like heart-shaped chocolates. Somehow taste better.
Whoa, that was weird. What did I just do? Just made it, like, full screen.
Get away, fringe that weave.
Fringe that way. Are you sleepy? You sound sleepy. Do you want to stop?
Nixie, you're more sleepy than I am.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Are you sure about that? Huh.
What?
Bye, George.
Bye, George.
Where am I gonna save? Holy shit.
In the beginning. Things are quiet. Too quiet.
Oh, well.
Hey! Murder!
Murder!
Come here.
Yum.
Yay!
Oh, Sheena, you missed it.
Mm-hmm.
Virgilio came back.
Oh.
And apparently his whole, like, Tumblr speak was an act. He's perfectly normal, but he uses that to hide himself.
Oh.
And he likes spicy things, apparently.
Spicy.
What?
Oh.
Well then. Nerd. Let's try Sugar Rush. Oh no.
Shh,
it's okay.
Oh.
Wait, was Kim on that chart?
Wait, what?
Was Kim on that chart? I didn't
Wait,
see her.
On the character? No.
No.
Oh no, poor Kim. That lab coat though. Wow, everyone's thanking Jill today.
Yeah.
Jill's cool is all natural.
100% natural coolness.
Oh.
So kakui. It's okay, Jill. Don't change.
Never change.
I must investigate further. Say, let's try something bubbly now. Faulty water.
It actually is bubbly.
Burning! Wait, that was bubbly, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need some ice. Boss? Oh, I know you! Whoa. Whoa.
Yo. Really tearing up. Remember that one police article about a woman leaping off a building being saved mid-jump by a different person?
It was Dana, right?
Just jumped out of building to save someone also. Right. Dana is a superhero.
Super Dana.
Super Dana. Bye. Wait, who is she?
She's the girl who was always in the TV screen.
Yeah. Okay. But like, who is she?
Just watch. Just watch.
If I ignore her. Whoa! Why did she flicker?